getting this error when trying to run your Unity WebGL application on itch.io. In Unity, go to File, Build Settings, Player Settings, WebGL Tab, Publishing Settings, and enable decompression fallback. Now rebuild and upload your project to itch.io. Your WebGL application should now run normally without the error message. Good day.